Hello guys and gals, it's me, Mojo Daddy Mystic, and I'm back with another groovy reaction, and I want to say how you doing. I've been out, I haven't been feeling very well. Come down with a sickness. So Mojo Daddy's not feeling the best, but I want to say I'm back, and I also want to say thank you for everybody viewing my channel. We just hit 200 subscribers. That's big. That's really big. So I want to thank you for that. Thank you for growing this this YouTube family. I love all of you guys, and I will continue to doing videos as long as you let me. And again, sorry for the absence. I'm getting over a cold here, so I appreciate every single one of you who watch my videos and support me. So more videos and more groovy reactions to come. Today we are, as I'm making this video, we are 8 days away from Christmas time, and I decided in this particular video to react to a Christmas album, and react to my favorite Christmas album of all time, and we are talking about none other than A Charlie Brown Christmas, released in 1965. This is the, to me anyways, this is the quintessential Christmas tune, album. Of course, you got the famous Lioness and Lucy, you know, dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. That's what everybody knows is the Charlie Brown theme to the show. But there's a lot more definitely jams on this album. Such a jazzy, smooth, easy, very easy listening album to get into. So we are going to react to a song. I was desperately deciding which version we're going to do, either the vocal or the instrumental. I decided to go on to the instrumental because he throws down on this. And the song is called Christmas Time Is Here. So this is a very mellow and relaxing song. It's an instrumental, so no vocals. But there is a vocal performance on this album. Check it out. So Charlie Brown Christmas. I grew up on Charlie Brown. So here we go. In honor of the season, let's vibe out to some Charlie Brown Christmas by the Vince Guaraldi Trio. And let's take a listen to Christmas Time Is Here, instrumental. Let's vibe. Thank you. Sensational, guys. Sensational. Fantastic. Bravo, man. Far out. That, to me, that, this whole album, this song, but this whole album is, screams like Christmas. Just love it. The piano was off the charts. Bass was off the charts. Just a fantastic recording there. So jazzy and just filled with good vibes. What did you think of Christmas Time Is Here instrumental? Did you like it? Did you not like it? Let me know in the comments below. Are you a fan of the Charlie Brown show, TV series, or the movies? What's your favorite Charlie Brown character? Let me know. And again, thank you all for 200 subscribers, and we are working our way up. Let's go for 300 and so on. This is your hippie with harmony, Mojo Daddy Mystic, wishing you peace, love, and happiness. Until next time, I'm out.